Hi, it's me, Seth. I just want to say that if you're a regular viewer of this channel, you're gonna, you know, like where I play piano and stuff, you're gonna hate this fucking video. So, I'd advise you to turn it off. However, if you like BB guns, especially, pistols, then you might find something interesting here. Cheers, guys. Thanks. Okay, so, you heard the disclaimer and everything. I'm not a rabid BB gun, freak or anything like that. There are a lot of BB gun videos on YouTube, and I find most of them disturbing. I don't believe in BB gun wars. To me, a BB gun war is only decided by the last person who decides that they want to leave. If you want to do that, then just do paintball or whatever, where, like, you know, you hit someone, you can see it, and then they go out. But anyway, the only reason I'm putting this disclaimer in is because I'm not, like, a super freak. I like to come home and I like to shoot at BB guns in my living room, which I advise everyone should do, especially small children. In fact, small children should especially, like, you know, sleeping parents. You know, I mean, I'm kidding. Don't do that. I'm a drunk, though. Therefore, I do not advise that anyone do any of the things that I do in this, you know, stupid movie. Here's the problem. This is my favorite spring gun. I have many spring guns. Check this out in the segue. This is my SIG. It's a spring BB gun. This is the problem with spring BB guns. You have to cock it. Cock it, you shoot it. That's the target over there. Here, let's look at the target.
Now, this is our target. We always use Spider-Man, and hopefully before we get to further blah, we will switch out the target. This white sheet has nothing to do with BB guns or anything like that. This is actually a painting project for the table. But yeah, we made this target. Yeah, it's just a simple catch system with a net behind it that we made out of a t-shirt. It's a combination of Joe's and mine's ingenuity. But yeah, so let's get to the point of this video.
I know, these are gay segues, but it makes the video process go much smoother for me. So, you know that, you take aim and cock it, you take aim, you shoot. Simple enough, right? Well, because me and my roommate are going to do a party, basically where people who do not shoot BB guns on a regular basis, we're gonna have target competitions and stuff like that in the living room, which is gonna be very interesting. Safety glasses. If you don't know what you're doing, you have to wear safety glasses, which in this case is basically limited exclusively to very gay-looking pink sunglasses, which is okay. I wear them sometimes when I'm very drunk because of ricochet. But anyway, now then, if you're like me, this video may not be for you. I'm a casual guy. The only reason we wanted an automatic was so that we could do a dually competition. This is the DE USP AEG, also known as the Double Eagle M81. Uses 6mm BBs, and just to spare you the pain of that I've seen in a lot of other movies, we'll just shoot this now on a semi-auto. It's smaller than the USP. It is an electric, no gas required. No blowback. I don't know if you can tell, but no blowback. Okay, I'm gonna show you. By the way, another thing that I like about this gun is that it has a very realistic and accurate firing selector, and it does have the ambidextrous clip ejection, clip drop, whatever the fuck. Do it from here or here. So basically, the only problem that I have with this gun, and it's not even a problem, a lot of people have problems with unauthentic BB guns or whatever because they're insane, and what they really want is a real gun. I can't shoot a real gun in my living room. Oh, you could, but it's not recommended unless you're psychotic. I love this firing selector, though, because you can do it with your thumb. The normal safety is right here, and it's actually this big fake switch. But anyway, I'm going to show you what a burst on auto looks like. I'm going to kind of try to go for 3 or 4 rounds per trigger pull. that's that. Now let me show you what a full clip looks like on full auto, because that's what everyone really loves. By the way, before I show you what a burst on full auto is, the only major problem I have with this gun is it only uses one clip. Although it's 28 rounds, this is a speed loader, for those of you who don't know what a BB gun speed loader looks like. Mine, actually, all of them, all the DE USP AEGs come with a free speed loader, so that's nice. You'll need BBs, a lot of BBs. The only problem I have with it is you can't buy clips for it. You can't buy extra clips, so yeah, you're stuck doing this after every time you unload the fucking gun. Other than that, though, it's super peachy. Super peachy, yeah.
Super peachy! Oh, yeah, super peachy!
Yeah, 28 BBs in about 2 seconds. So yeah, the DE, AE, G, USP, or USP, AEG, either way you want to slice it. If you like to get drunk in your living room and shoot BB guns at a target, I highly recommend it. Super fun. Also comes with a mock suppressor that I don't think is as cheesy as everyone says it is. It also helps the accuracy a little bit because it gives the barrel a little bit, you know, don't take it outside because the cops will shoot you, which is not good. We don't want to get shot by the cops. And it also comes with a cleaning rod, which I have yet to use, but I do keep my guns lubed because I'm pathetic and sad. Yeah, that's that. Thanks for watching, and remember, I am not a creepy weirdo. I'm just a guy who likes to shoot BB guns in his living room while he's drunk. Christ, I'm never getting a date now, am I? Alright, later.